It's the mustard seed, the smallest seed in the world. Even if you're not a Bible scholar, you've probably heard it said that mustard seeds are the smallest seeds there are. Now I know what you're thinking. Is that backed by science? Welcome to 60 Seconds Meat Busting. I am Tufarati Ige. In Matthew 13, 32, the kingdom of heaven is likened to a grain of mustard seed. Jesus Christ said, it is the smallest of all seeds, but when it has grown, it is larger than the garden plants and becomes a tree. Though smaller seeds exist, like those of the orchids, some Bible scholars point out that the verse is taken from a parable and therefore should be interpreted as such. While the seeds of the lady sleeper orchid are roughly 0.1 to 0.33 millimeters, mustard seeds are 1 to 2 millimeters in diameter. In fact, most orchid seeds are smaller than a grain of salt. All in all, we can agree that nature is indeed remarkable. If you ask me, the mustard seed theory kind of puts the phrase small but mighty in perspective.